Welcome to Tuesday Health Series on Food Talk with Shil. We are going to make a soup today. Now, soups in general are known as appetizers. But did you know that some of these soups can also aid in weight loss? So today's recipe is a coconut lemon lentil soup. This is again in collaboration with Right Living. Now, you may ask, how does a soup help in weight loss? Now, this soup is rich in proteins, hence controls your urge to binge eat and gives you that feeling of fullness. It also improves your metabolism. So now let's check out the recipe. But before that, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Food Talk with Shil. This is just like a one pot recipe. We are going to make the soup in a pressure cooker. Let's first heat our pressure pan. And into this, add coconut oil. Next goes in finely chopped garlic. One thinly sliced onion. Saute the onions and the garlic till the onions are translucent. A carrot, which has been cut into cubes. Cumin seeds. A little bit of coriander seeds. Red chili powder for flavoring. Saute all this for about a minute. And then add your lentils. I've washed the lentils and drained it. Next goes in tomato paste. I'm using the ready-made tomato puree here. You can also add homemade tomato puree if you have. Cook for another minute and then add water. Pressure cook this for a single pressure. Let it cool down and release the pressure before you open the pan. Blend it in a mixer jar and bring it back onto heat. Let it come to a boil and add lemon juice, coconut milk, chili flakes, salt as per taste. Add more water and adjust the consistency. Now, instead of water, you can also add vegetable stock. The recipe for making vegetable stock is already uploaded as part of my turmeric and pumpkin soup. Let this all come to a boil. And finally, garnish it with some coriander leaves. And need I say, serve it hot.